Okay.
Get it. Yeah.
Let's do this queen.
This queen's
boots the house.
Boots the queen's house. Okay, you or me?
You.
Hello everyone, I'm Robert Welsh.
And I'm James Welsh.
Okay, and this is your weekly reminder that we are not the same person.
Even though we are in our special jackets.
But this is,
you'll give us a minute.
Give us a word
and we'll tell you.
Right.
Look, you can do this.
Oh, I'm not going to though.
Look, you can do this.
Could. So today, it's 2022.
It is.
We have a new, really exciting launch coming up for SkinUP. Our very successful, sold out in half a second.
What, half a second brand?
What? Yeah, what?
We're starting shipping next year.
Yeah, the internet exploded because, it physically exploded because of how well it went. And now we're doing... Skincare. Now we're doing skincare. It's a big launch of skincare.
We're already doing skincare.
Yeah.
Right.
We need to plan it.
Okay, so we'll be like
skin.
Because it's clean skincare.
Okay, we'll both say it together.
Okay. So we have... So next in the SkinUP lineup is...
Oh, I can taste blood. Hang on. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's not good. So next in the lineup for SkinUP is our new all-natural, 100%
natural
skincare line. So we are, how this is going to work is, again, it'll be limited amounts, but we're going to physically hand make it all ourselves.
Because that's the purest, cleanest, non-toxicest way to do it.
So we actually have an exclusive look at us physically foraging for ingredients. And we can pop that in there now for you. Take a look at how we get our ingredients.
Wait, is this a picture or a video?
We're recording.
So here we are.
Here we are, foraging for our new SkinUP Cleeen collection.
It's 100% clean, 100% natural.
Nature's gift to you.
Let's go.
I guess what, we just forage?
Yeah, we just forage for all the bits.
Look what I found, Robert.
Oh my goodness, how lucky.
Fresh coconut.
Ah, yes.
Do you want to smell some?
Come here.
Yeah, you can tell that's good quality fresh coconut.
When it's been untouched by nature.
Pop that in the bag.
James, can you come here?
Come with me quick. What have you got over here?
James, I've just found some gorgeous blueberries.
Ooh.
Growing on this tree.
Oh, perfect.
What I think we should do is pack them up.
Yeah, just seeded today.
Yeah, just been seeded today.
Blueberries have many benefits, so we'll take those, take them to the lab, and pack them up in SkinUP skincare.
And SkinUP
skincare. SkinUP skincare. There you go, lovely. Thank you.
Oh,
how
come
lucky.
Come here, Ashton. Come look here.
How lucky we are. Oh, goodness me, it's pineapple. Oh, lovely. This is native to the woods of the UK.
Should we see if it's fresh?
Let's see if it's fresh. You know it's fresh when it's tangy.
That's some good...
I actually can't eat pineapple.
I can't because it's going to be diarrhea.
Pineapple is going to look so good in our skin.
Detoxifying, cleansing, slightly exfoliating, possibly, maybe, in the source of vitamin C, kind of.
Should we take it?
Let's take it. Pop that in the bag.
Pack it up for SkinUP. This bark is a special secret native to the UK. Fresh strawberries. Robert, come here.
Sorry, I was just foraging.
Yeah, I just found these behind the bar.
Should we check it out first?
Yeah.
They're fresh.
A bit hard.
They'll be great. They'll be great for lipstick, lip stain, blush perhaps, maybe. It's all about the colours of nature.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Okay.
behold. beneath the brush grove.
Yes.
We took studies in natural forests.
Oh, look, James.
Wow,
some fresh raspberries.
Again, great for that added hint of colour in your cosmetics.
And they go out of date soon, so we can pack them right into our cosmetics and make sure they're used before the expiry date. Shall we?
Yeah. There we go.
That's so exciting. That was so exciting.
I love that. So as you can see, it's all hand-picked, all 100% natural king.
So what are we going to make today? I don't know, skincare, I guess. So, really exciting. What we're adding to this new line...
So excited.
...is we're going to... We're going to make a blush and an eyeshadow that is going to be in all 100% natural range.
Mm-hmm. We're going to be also making...
Yes, we're also going to be making a multi-purpose cleansing balm, great for a double cleanse, and it's also going to be quite a nice moisturizing balm that can leave on the skin. Yeah, and it can help exfoliate as well.
Yeah,
we're also going to be making a nice, refreshing, all-natural essential toner
that you can also use as an eye wash.
don't even say that.
Okay, so we want to achieve for me. Colour.
Yeah,
colour.
What for you? What's the key things about
well,
your product?
I have 100% recycled packaging. We don't clean these bits because we want them to be 100% where they
water
came from.
Water free. No, don't waste water.
Yeah, don't waste water. So I want the most pigmentation from the most raw natural ingredients. And just see how much pigmentation we can get from 100% natural ingredients.
Yes. So probably like your reds.
Reds, brews.
Yeah. So for... The multi-purpose balm bar soap thing. We've got these nice molds. We managed to find, you didn't see in the clip, but some shea butter, which we found under a stone.
Just growing under a stone.
It's under a stone. So we picked that. We're going to use that as the base.
A whole tub full.
A whole tub.
We were so lucky.
And we collect, obviously, it didn't grow in that. We collected it. but we're going to add some nice antioxidant fruits in there. We're going to be adding some coconut for a bit of exfoliation.
Mm. So it's really good. Say you live in the city and you're always buying buses.
Say you're in the city and you're buying buses.
Your face is always next to
always
a bus.
Always next to a bus.
It gets rid of those antioxidants.
Antioxidants. No.
All right.
Yes. So look out for that. Also.
That's coming up.
We've mentioned it all the time, but I'm really inspired by Mario Badescu. And...
Okay.
And their facial mist. So what we want to make here is a toner that's really refreshing, really relaxing. Mm. So we're going to have this a base of water.
Yes.
We're also going to be packing this with essential oils and food dye. So it's going to be really fun.
What we love is a colourful water that hardly does anything.
Anything. Essential oils are great for irritating your face. I'm going to try and get colour from the fruits that we use.
Yes.
So so we'll see what fruit works best for that. Mm.
And we've got some naturally sourced essential oils that, I don't know, maybe we can give them to someone. You can start your own pyramid scheme when we're finished with them.
Yeah.
Okay, why don't we start with the soap? I think that's going to be a really good one.
I'm so excited about this because I'm a daily user of soap.
I use soaps for my armpits, for my hair, to take my makeup off. Just plain soap.
Don't need anything else.
Just soap.
I think the best thing to do is kind of just put everything
right
in and melt everything like how it would be done in nature.
Yeah, right.
Mix it all together. Mm. I think we're going to go for like a blueberry base.
Yes, sorry, carry on.
Because blueberries are full of antioxidants. And then that's kind of it. It's a cute brush.
Thank you.
Do you want me to cut around your ears with some...
No, I've got a haircut from Friday.
I can do it now.
No.
Okay, go. So here's our cooking room where we cook things.
Yeah, let me... Sorry. There's so much shit everywhere.
Yeah, this is in the lab. So that's just heating up nicely. I think we can actually start putting the naturally sourced chia butter in there.
Chia.
Why does that smell like cheese?
Sounds like vomit. Sounds like after you've been sick and you've got that taste in your throat and your nose.
This is 100% vegetarian. That's not what we want for this brand.
So we're just gonna... This smell, I can't wait to get the lid back on this. Oh,
do you think it's
going to
smell like that as it melts, though?
Probably, honey.
James, whack some essential oils in that immediately.
I will. I think what we'll
That's a lot, James.
Yeah, I'm making a soap.
Okay. Vaginil. Vanille.
Vanilla. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ.
Sweet, sweet vaginil.
I think because it was white on blue, I couldn't read it properly.
Yeah, no, it happens.
And lavender oil. That's good for an evening version.
Puts you to sleep instantly.
Puts you to sleep and cures the common cold.
Yeah. That's melting up some good sun.
I just don't want to open it. A good thing to do is to put... let's put sweet orange in it. Is to put the... essential oil on over the shea butter when it smells like gaff. Oh, this is going to take forever to come up. What's...
Actually...
Working with natural ingredients is...
That's why we're not going to put any artificial scents in our things.
Yeah, only natural fragrance.
Yeah. So what are we making again? A soap.
A soap. Multi-purpose cosmetics bar.
Yeah.
It's a soap, it's a moisturiser, it's
Nature's,
a serum.
Nature's Way Cosmetics Bar. It has to have a name.
SkinUP, Nature's Only Option Cosmetics Bar. SkinUP, you and me, Nature. You and Nature Cosmetics.
Option one.
What's the name?
SkinUP, you and me, Nature.
Option one.
Oh, it looks like butter. I could eat that. Oh, it is butter. But shower.
Well, it's not like milk.
Shower.
Why are you wearing high-vis jackets?
Oh, yeah, we're in the warehouse.
We're in the warehouse lab.
It's the same. Oh, we should have got hair nets.
It's just in case people can't see us. Oh, we should have.
Yeah, what if we're walking down, like, one of the bits with all the tractors and
someone can't see us?
You know?
It happens. Right, I think that's going to be a little while.
Yeah, what should we give that? 20, 50 minutes?
About 20, 50.
I wonder if we can use this as a base for all our products, because I want to make a cream blush.
Probably.
So maybe I can put a little bit in there and some food colouring and call it quits. Oh no, I need more natural, don't I? Maybe some raspberries.
Yeah, you need raspberries. Strawberries. Okay,
let's stop there and wait for this to melt.
Okay, so whilst that shea butter is melting, we're going to add all the actives, I guess it is. So I want this to be all about the antioxidants. So we're going to be adding the naturally picked blueberries.
All right.
That's great, actually.
And blueberries are great for the skin.
Yeah. Yeah. And some defecated coconut in there. Which is going to add a nice natural exfoliant for your skin.
That's going to be one dry mixture.
And then we've just got some natural water in there too.
Spring winners.
What is it?
Minerals. And what's this? Sorry.
What?
What is this bit to put in?
With the shea butter for the soap.
Okay, cool.
We do want to add some more essential oils in, so we're going to go with a peppermint oil, which really wakes up the skin.
Shocks it awake.
You should
almost
use it near your eyes.
I think that's coming out. Yeah, I think he did. It's quite a bit's come out.
Oh, has it? Okay. Mm-hmm. Just guess. That's the fun in creating the product.
You don't need ingredients because you're cooking from the heart.
From the heart. Right, let's add this. You don't have to have expensive equipment like this to be able to make your own cosmetics. So I'm going to leave that to melt a little bit longer. I'm going to start putting the blueberry mixture into our modes.
Oh wait, that's not how you video. Okay, go ahead.
Look at that. Oh, I feel like we're in Lush, but we're more natural. Don't you think?
That's gonna be, wait, what are you hoping happens to that? Yeah.
So I want like a layer of like
that. You're gonna have to mix in the shea butter, otherwise it's not gonna set.
Yeah.
It's all a learning curve.
It's all a learning curve. Okay, so.
It smells good.
It smells really good. This is probably going to be at.
Yeah, okay.
So how do I put... You, with that pipette.
With that pipette, okay.
So now we're going to take some of this, what's it called?
Shea butter.
Shea butter. And I think I want quite an obvious layer. No, I have to mix it in for it to set, don't I? Because that's the thing about science, is you're always learning.
Fuck me, Jesus Christ.
It smells so bad. And then we're going to give that a really gosh darn good mix.
Give it a good turnaround.
Yeah. What you want is for it to be completely separate, like it is. They're going to laugh at us. And then I'm going to put some coconut on the top. And that's going to look really good.
Some defecated coconut.
This is good for physical exfoliation. So you can rub that bit on your face, on your feet, on the back of your legs, if you need to. And then we're going to let that set.
Okay.
Okay. Put it to one side.
Are you done with this shea butter? Just leave it there. That's fine. You should let it set a second here. All I'm going to do for the blush is actually add just some food colouring.
Where's my torchlight, actually?
For the blush, I want it to be like a true strawberry red. So I'm going to take a strawberry like this, and I'm just going to like squeeze it over the top of this. So I'm going to squeeze this. Go ahead and squeeze that in. That's really juicy.
Wow, that's really pigmented, actually. Oh. I didn't expect it to be that red, actually.
Oh, it's moving. Well, that's... It's just... It's just nature's way.
Nature's way.
And this is what we're going to call this blush. Sunset red. Nature's way.
Nature's way.
Option...
Sunset red. That's not mixing it.
Option one. Mm. No, option two.
Option two.
Wow.
I guess because it's like an oil...
Oh, Christ.
What are you going to do?
Right, where's that blender?
But maybe it's meant to be speckled.
Yeah, no, it's meant to be...
Because only eat a bit and then the rest is moisturising.
Yeah, raw.
Yeah.
I'm going to try...
I like that you can see the car.
Yeah, we're not going to clean this because it's unwanted materials.
Yeah, you don't want to put any chemicals on anything.
Exactly. I'm going to try and get some of red. Yeah, it does.
Oh, look, that looks nice in the tube.
Just fair. Okay. Let's see if that's... I don't know how... If this is gonna do anything, but we can try. Okay, what was next?
My toner. I'm so excited about this. So what we're gonna do is get the toner.
We have to actually use this on our skin, don't we?
Do we actually have
yeah,
to?
Yeah, we can't not try them afterwards.
I wouldn't put any essential oils in.
Oh, well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Look at food colouring in it.
So when it's done, we're going to be like, okay.
No, I guess we will. I'm going to do a base of tea tree oil in the toner because that's it's good for the breakouts and spots. So we have a base of that. We are going to put water in this too, but I think the key ingredient here is pineapple. Because pineapple has very gentle, all-natural exfoliating properties.
And it gives me diarrhea.
Yeah, it gives me diarrhea too. So just a spritz of this a couple times throughout the day is going to keep your skin really even, spot-free, and just refreshed. So I'm actually going to squeeze live pineapple.
Ooh, let me get that closer.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to take this piece of pineapple and just give it a good squeeze.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm ready. Look at all that colour coming off a pineapple. Oh my goodness me. Nature's blessing, right?
Nature's sweet, sweet blessing. You can't leave pineapple on your skin because it will exfoliate your skin off.
Yes.
Remember this.
Yeah,
So that's all good. And then, oh, it's got some...
Pineapple.
Got pineapple in there. So now I'm just going to go fill it up with water and we're going to give it a really good shake.
Yeah, and the great thing about the green colour, do you want to maybe explain the green colour?
So when you squeeze pineapple, it's scared. So it goes green.
Green was scared.
Yeah, but also the benefit of that is it's great for colour correction. You know that I have mild rosacea. So it's actually going to even out my red skin tone. For definite, so.
So if you don't like makeup, what's the toner called?
Green your way through the day.
Option three.
Oh.
And
here is back from the lab.
Gonna have batches and batches of this.
We have so many batches of this.
Yeah, so many batches of it.
And there we go, it's almost black.
from the pineapple.
So, wow.
We're going to try all these.
That's
see
that
what
done.
Happens.
Okay. Your last product.
Yes, an eyeshadow.
So, this is exciting because this is probably one of the only products with the full fruit stem.
Yes, I wanted all the eyeshadows to be hand-pressed and with my thumb. So, I'm going to push them directly into the shadow. It's going to be a really nice experience. Okay.
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's gonna be very pigmented.
Pigmented.
Scrape off the top.
Yeah, it was almost too much.
Yeah, it's almost too generous with our natural ingredient.
And it's also a cream, so I am gonna add a layer of You can't film it. It's too much.
It's too much. It's secret. We can't give away everything.
Too much is going on. Oh my Christ. Oh my Jesus Christ. And I want it to be constantly just open. So you can just wipe the top.
Okay. That's so exciting. I can't believe these are now all ready to hit the lab fridge.
Under
the thumb.
Under the thumb.
Under Robert's thumb. Nature. Pressed by nature.
Option four. So we're going to wait for all of these to set, do what we need to do, and we'll try them thereafter.
So exciting.
See you then.
Okay,
under the thumb, pressed by Robert, option one.
Oh, I had a headphone in the whole time.
Option four.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, cold. Okay.
Yeah, ooh. Well, it's been some time, and we're ready to look at the results.
Yay, I'm so excited. This is something so new and exciting.
We've worked really hard on this today. My eyes twitching.
Oh, my heart. Okay, so I'm super excited to unveil my beauty bar.
Let's take a look at your beauty bar. Let's
take a look.
Are you
going to
film me trying to get it out?
Yeah. Just pop it in your hand. James.
Yeah. God. It looks really horrible.
Okay, go ahead and cleanse.
Please, I don't want to.
Go ahead and cleanse. Just a small amount.
No, please.
Take a little piece and cleanse. Wait, there's no blueberry on that.
There is.
A bit of everything. pick that up. Okay, cleanse.
Oh, I can't use that. I can't.
Let me smell.
It smells like Stilton. Actually, smells like Stilton.
No, it doesn't. It smells like peppermint. Oh, I wouldn't use it if I was you, James.
And the good thing is it gives you this natural glow.
Does it feel exfoliant-y?
Look at that glow!
Okay, so maybe it's a highlight. Oh, it smells terrible.
It actually smells like blue cheese.
No, that's what you were eating for lunch. That's the smell.
No, that smell. Take a deep breath of that.
Blue cheese smell is not this. It's no. James's lunch.
No, but this also
it's James's
smells.
Lunch. It's James. It's your.
Tell me that doesn't smell like blue cheese.
You touched my face. No, it smells like. It smells like peppermint.
No, it doesn't. Okay, no, I'm so proud of that, but we might have to
rethink that here at the lab.
And that's the thing about when you create stuff is it's a process. It's not always going to work straight away.
It did take off whatever makeup was on the end of my nose. I need to go wash my hands. I can't. It's
quite a strong cleanser.
Oh, drool me.
No, it smells like fridge cheese.
No, that's your lunch.
No, smell it.
James, that is exactly what your lunch
but
smells
that
like.
That smells, well, it smells the same then, because if you take a big whiff of that, that's what I'm smelling. It smells like Stilton.
That smells like farm.
Stilton.
Moving on. This is an eyeshadow, not the result I quite wanted. However, if you do open it up.
Go on then, use some. Try and get some of the colour.
Oh, what a shy and delicate colour.
That's nicely, just very subtly pigmented. So I think Success or no?
I think we'll have to go back to the drawing board with that one as well. So if you've already placed your orders, we will be charging you still.
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's a pre-order, so we'll see. Next up is the toner, which is, I'm really looking forward to. You can see I'm quite red on my cheeks right now. So this is going to be like an instant reset for that.
Yeah.
So as a test, it's always good to patch test the product before you use it. So let's see. You can see I got some redness here. Oh, that smells like foam. That smells so bad.
I wish I had. It's going to stain. It's going to stain really bad.
So it's definitely got rid of the redness. God, oh my God, why does it smell like an old fucking man in here?
It's not like fall.
It smells like an old man's woken up and these other smells that are coming off him. What I do like about this is it leaves, like, before and after. This is with the product, this is without it.
Oh, it works.
It's really got rid of some of that redness. That redness is really gone.
Look at those results.
Yeah, I think we do have to kind of tweak it a bit.
We'll tweak that a little bit. Same with a bit of,
So the blush didn't turn out, it actually looks like a special effects wound. Maybe for a Halloween collection one time, we can do like a special blush that bleeds.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna use it because it stains quite heavily. I can just put some toner on that and it will go, but I don't wanna really use for blush, so I'm gonna maybe back to the drawing board on that one. Get rid of that too. I think. The shop's closed until further notice. 100% natural skincare, not quite.
Yeah, I think for reasons other than this, we will be closing down our factory for a while. Nothing related to today's video and the success of our products.
But for skincare for real life, come and follow me, James_S_Welsh.
And for makeup for real life, you can follow me, Robert WLSH on Instagram and Robert Welsh on YouTube and Robert Welsh MUA on TikTok.
Bye.
That would do. I'll throw all of us away.
Oh,
all of us
my used God.
To be demolished.
Oh, my life, I've been waiting for you.
Okay.
P.O. Boxing.
P.O. Boxing.
We have some P.O. Box. If you want to send us P.O. Box, send it below.
Press it into your computer screen and we
as
should receive it. Why have you got a knife?
Oh, yes,
open boxes. Yeah,
sure. Look at the stickers. Oh, stickers. Oh, cute. Oh, is that a stamp? Oh, cute.
That's cute.
We'll read this over here. 1 minute.
1 minute, please.
Thanks, Jayne, thank you so much. We're so sorry to hear about your little baby. That's horrible.
Oh, and on Halloween as well.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, look how nice this all wrapped up. Are you for real?
Oh, cute.
Oh my God, this is so cute.
Brian Bishop.
And we've got Winnie and Frankie. And we have a little Evie.
Evie.
Oh, thank you. We'll get that to Mark. It's
little too. Baby.
The Welsh family. Some my doggy.
Oh, thank you.
This is so cute.
Oh my God, they're gonna shit
themselves.
Oh,
that is so cute.
Oh, look!
A little Doritos.
Oh, that's so cute.
Bree's been using toys as pillows recently. Like, she'll come in with one in her mouth and then kind of like lay it here.
She's gonna love these.
It says plush frosted pastry. I think that's meant to be a pop tart.
That's so cute.
Oh thank my God, you. They are gonna shit.
We got this little donut.
Oh,
they're from Target.
Thanks so
cute.
Much.
Little oh, these are so cute.
Thanks so much.
Are these dog biscuits?
Yeah. Oh my God.
Oh, they're really going to like flavors. It.
Oh, that's so nice. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That's so cool.
And there's some, dental.
Oh, yeah.
Dental gross. Treats here.
Thank you so much. That's so nice.
Save the card.
Yeah.
We should have opened the card first.
That was perfect. Have you finished that? Where did that come? Where have you been keeping that?
Down.
On the floor.
I know where's clean and where isn't.
Thank you so
much. Thank you.
Oh, they're actually so good.
Oh, girl.
So there we go. If you want to send us anything... Oh, sorry, I didn't realise you were still eating your thing you've been eating for an hour.
I got a while.
Okay. If you want to send us anything in a P.O. box, be it a letter, a signed postcard, you can send anything...
Headshot. Yeah. Sign a headshot for us.
Anything... Yeah.
Black and white headshot. Mm.
You can send it to the address in the description down below. You don't have to. Thank you.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.